Ha! DT5, nigga. G-Do. We back. Let's get it. Ha! Ooh, ooh, ooh. They talk about money, but I want some onions and lower blue honeys. The money keep coming from Monday to Sunday. I'm hunting for the commas. The number keep jumping. I'm thumbing. Man, I get it in and ship it out. You heard me? Risk game retarded. You ain't talking about no check. I don't even want to hear this shit. I'm back in this bitch. Nigga thought it was over. Step back from the game, but now I'm fully loaded. Scrap not in my name, but you know I'm a toady. Watch how you approach me. The clip get ferocious. I'm literally trying to get my sack right. Standing 10 toes down like a black knight. They got stopped fucking with me, but now want to kick it. I tell them, boy, I'm not Jack Price. I'm punching the cup. They made what so cleverly. I know these niggas, they really won't bury me. Bitch, I've been thugging. You niggas ain't scaring me. They must forgot that I've been had the recipe. Pick it up, whip it up, flip it up, ship it out. Get them gone quick, skip, skip. Then I'm dipping out. I'm the new nigga that them bad bitches hollering about. Young girl, the hustling ass nigga coming out the south. Fuck niggas hating on me. It's probably cause these niggas ain't getting no Gucci. Busting all through your hair if you act up. Hold up, baby, watch that third, that's an act up. Run contest, make a pussy nigga back up. We shoot it out if a nigga wanna catch us. Tell me why these fuck niggas hating on me. It's probably cause these niggas ain't getting no Gucci. Busting all through your hair if you act up. Hold up, baby, watch that third, that's an act up. Run contest, make a pussy nigga back up. We shoot it out if a nigga wanna catch us.
It's the real underground. Swamp G in the building. Y'all get ready. Y'all hit that share button. It's the real underground. We in the street.
The money keep coming from Monday to Sunday. I'm hunting for the commas. The number keep jumping. I'm thumbing it. Come on, pay me to rock. I'ma pull up with the drop. I used to stay at hundreds of a sock. Boy, do not come out where you can pop. Pull up on the 3 like Reggie Miller. I learned about the festival, my salary. I've been working out from January to December, chipping pop in my pocket, getting a little bigger. I can work at UPA by the way a nigga deliver. Whenever I approach them, I know I make these four niggas shiver. Had a talk with my little nigga, told him this world is a system. And you must always remember that you can never fulfill them. You can't get blinded by the Franklins. The gang raw niggas will leave your ass stinking. Every day a nigga busy, out your hustle trying to get it. But if a nigga think I'm slipping, I'ma drink you. Tell me why these fuck niggas hating on me. It's probably cause these niggas ain't getting no Gucci. Busting all through your hair if you act up. Hold up, baby, watch that third.
Underground, we in the street with it. Swamp G.
They talk about money, boy.
Y'all know what it is.
The money keep coming from Monday to Sunday. I'm
hungry. Waldo in the motherfucking building.
I'm thumbing it.
Yeah. It's the real underground industry radio. Fuck the industry. Shout out to everybody tapping in right now. Everybody hit that share button. Willie Harris, what's up with it out there in ATL? I see you on here. Phone line wide open, 833 True Radio. Sauce of the Talks is coming up at 10 o'clock. So any artists out there, y'all trying to get some feedback on y'all music, send it in now. Or y'all can wait, you know what I'm saying? VIP skip line probably being full of fed by the time y'all send it in, you dig? Swamp G, what's up with it, man? Jump on that mic, let them know you're in the building.
Come a little bit close
on that mic, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be scared. You know, the token, you know what I'm saying?
Swamp G, though, man. We in the building, you hear me? Yeah, Dotown shit.
Dotown. So, speaking of Dotown, man, explain, man. Tell them people what Dotown is.
Man, Dotown, you feel me? You know, it's my hometown. You know, our population, you know, small as hell. We got 1,500 population. It ain't even that many people, but. You know, we known for, you know, hustling, you know, shit, you know, grinding, trying to get it. You know, I mean, it's a lot of niggas in the dough, you know. I big homies, you feel me? So,
Waldo, Arkansas, for y'all who don't know.
Dotown, man, Dotown.
You know what I'm saying? South Arkansas, you know what I'm saying? It's right there by Magnolia, if y'all don't know where exactly it's at. Columbia County, to be exact.
Mm-hmm.
You feel what I'm saying? So, we just got to checking out that three-point contest. I see you got a few videos on YouTube. I'm trying to think where I really first ran across Swamp G, but I don't know if it was on Scalebreaker page or something. Not exactly sure. You came to Scalebreaker, ain't you?
Yeah, that's my uncle. Scalebreaker, my uncle. Shout out to Big Uncle Scale, you hear me?
Yeah, man. Shout out to Scalebreaker. So we're going to start out with the artist name, man. Swamp G. Where the name Swamp G come from?
Man, Swamp G, you feel me? Like, I was a kid, you know, shit, and I used to know this song. It's Swamp Nigga. Masterpiece shit. Yeah, so, you know, mama was like, shit, I knew the whole song. You know, everybody, everywhere I go, they tell me to rap the song. I know it, you know, from word, cussing and all. Little kid, you feel me? So, shit, that's what, you know, niggas start calling me Swamp Nigga. I ran with it.
Swamp Nigga, Swamp G.
Yeah.
How long you been doing the music, man?
I've been in the game, shit, like going on like 9 years, you know, shit. I came in when I was like 17, you know, 16, somewhere up in there. So yeah, like 9 years.
So how you start doing the music? You just like, you was fucking with the Swamp Nigga. Obviously, Master P, I guess, was an influence, but like, you was like, fuck, I'm gonna start this rap shit. I'm gonna start fucking with the music.
I mean, well, really, I wasn't never no artist, bro. You know, I wasn't no musician, you know, as far as rap, like. You know, I was in choral music, choir and shit. You know, like, I did that type of shit in school. But, like, I ain't, you know, like, rapping and shit, you feel me? So, you know, one of my, you know, my teachers, you know, I done really gave up on working and shit. So, one of my teachers come at me. He was like, you know, you're going to have this presentation, you know, finished, you know, like, to graduate. And you always rapping and freestyling. So, why you just won't rap a song and don't put no curse words in it? You know, and how that is your presentation. So, you know, I thought about it. I'm like, I'm going to do that, you know. So I went and wrote the song, presented it. It blew up, bro, you know. I've been rapping since.
Ever since.
Yeah, I went high school viral here.
Hey, if a nigga would have had the internet then.
Yeah, I'm telling you, man. Shit, Soulja Boy style.
Hey, what the music scene like down there in Columbia County?
Ah, man, it's great right now. It's wide open, you know, like all over. We working with a lot of artists, you know, we got a lot of artists we signed, you know, we finna start signing shit, we finna start signing beat makers and, you know, but a lot of niggas putting it down now,
you got like a label?
I got like a little label I been running with, Done Rapid Entertainment, you know, that's basically been the label I came in with.
It's your label?
Yeah, it's my label.
Who all on the label?
Well, actually, you know, shit, we just now finna get everything copyrighted and, you know, okay. LLC and all that. So we finna get on paper who all on the label.
Yeah.
But, you know, here's my guap gang brother right here. You know, he on the label, too.
Introduce him, man. What's his name, man? You can introduce
Daddy,
yourself, man. I'll put that mic up to
my
you,
nigga
man.
Daddy Buck, man.
Young Daddy like the baby father, man. You know what I'm talking about?
We don't know who in the building, man.
You know what I'm talking about? He's going down there and rapping his gig, man. Yeah. Still breaking the table, man.
Young Daddy pup in this motherfucker,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, we up in this thing, man.
Yeah, man. A whole lot of ASMO shit going on. A whole lot of Columbia County shit going on. You dig? So I've been seeing Columbia County on the rise, South Arkansas on the rise. I've been seeing, you know,
I've been
keeping my ear to the street, you feel me?
Right.
So who some of the people that influenced you to I guess Master P, who some more people that influenced you to do some music?
Talking about locally or worldwide?
It don't even matter. Just give me some people that you know you might think that your music might influence your music.
I mean, the first two niggas I'ma say, bro, is Daddy Pup and Scalebreaker, you feel
okay.
me? Because, like, them niggas was putting it down before I came in the game.
Yeah.
You know, and when I was checking how them niggas were putting it down, you know, and I knew I had a lot of popularity, so if I throw that in with how them niggas already getting down, we finna fuck the world up.
Yeah.
You know? But, you know, shit went left, you feel me? But now, we just now finna do it. You know,
yeah.
It just started.
Yeah.
The shit that we were working on 9 years ago, we just started this, you know, today.
This shit is a process.
Yeah, it's a process. It's just never going
to
happen.
Man, I tell niggas this all the time, man. I keep on repeating this to everybody I bump into when it's time to say this shit, man. You got to have to succeed in this music shit. Three things got to line up.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? The three things is your music got to be right. Your money gotta be right.
Money gotta be right.
And your life gotta be right. I'm talking about all at the same time.
All at the same time, bro.
You know, hey, some niggas have the money, but the music be fucked up.
Yeah.
Some niggas, music be fucked up, but got the money.
But they got the money.
You know what I'm saying?
You gotta have it all.
All three
of them. You feel me?
Because some niggas will have the music and the money, but they have court cases, baby
man,
mama drama.
All that old shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, that's what I'm saying, bro. Yeah, you gotta be on point with that. You
yeah.
know, you gotta have, and the top thing. You gotta get you some money. You gotta get you some money. It ain't gonna work without no money.
Well, cause it raps you expensive.
And I'm gonna tell you another thing. I want, you know, to all artists in Arkansas, if you ain't got your business straight, you know, get your business straight. You know, because you cheating yourself if you ain't beat makers, you know, artists, rappers, all that, get your business straight.
Your business
because
straight.
Because you can be getting royalties off every time your shit is played. So, yeah. You know, get your business straight.
Get your business straight. Get your ass caps, your BMI, your sound exchange, your copyright, your motherfucking, there's a lot of different shit that you got to have in order, man. Buy your beats.
Buy your beats. Fuck them YouTube beats. You hear? I'm going to say it again. Fuck them YouTube beats.
You can get the YouTube beats, but buy them.
But buy them too. You had to go through too much or shit. Just get you a beat maker. Yeah. Fuck with my nigga Jay Shelp, man. Or my nigga
E-Fin. Where you from, the Bluff?
Nah, Jay Shelp, he from Magnolia. That's my beat maker.
Okay, I done heard that
and
name
then,
before.
And then E-Fin, man. Y'all
shout
fuck
out
E-Fin,
man. Shout out E-Fin.
That nigga nasty. Shout out that nigga Cameron West, too, man, up there and TK, you a fool with that shit too. Soup on the beat, all y'all niggas. Y'all niggas a fool with that
I know
shit.
Soup on the beat from Scale Breaker.
Big on.
Let's introduce another song right quick. What you want to let them check out next, man? A video or one of these exclusive songs you sent?
You can let them check out one of the exclusive songs.
Well, which one, man? Which check one, man?
Lit.
Who produced this lit?
That lit. Joe Till produced that lit.
Already.
Joe Till, yeah, he produced that.
I ain't got to say explain it because it's really self-explanatory. It's called Lit.
Yeah, it's lit. It's lit.
Hey, man, we got Dola the DJ on the ones and twos over here. We finna let y'all check out some more of this Swamp G, though.
Yeah.
Waldo, Arkansas.
Hey, Cheese
and
Cheeto, you hear me? That part.
Shout out to that boy Daddy Pup in the building, ASMO, Columbia, Canada. Y'all know what it is. The real underground being the street. Y'all hit that share button. Underground lit Swamp Z though.
Whole lot of money in the building right now, you hear me? Woo. Done rapping in teeth, baby.
Zito,
we back.
Let's get it. Rats on me every day, kennel. Big bag on me like Santa. Lit up in his bitch, no cap. Smash it, mix sticks, no cap. Boat pulled up in a better. Nigga hang cause they know my money rent up. Got the age up it like we in Atlanta. If a nigga play, I better fuck him like a teller. Racks on me every day, kettle. Big bag on me like Santa. Lit up in his bitch, no cap. Smash it, mix sticks, no pop. Boat pulled up in a better. Nigga hang cause they know my money rent up. Got the age up it like we in Atlanta. If a nigga play, I better fuck him like a teller. Some cock, some drop, some. He ain't really about that shit, stop stunning. Nigga, this is real nigga.com. Caked up like I ain't got nothing. Racks put back in a safe. Your bitch ass smell like Chase. I'm a businessman, wear my suitcase. Dripping from my head to my fucking shoelace. Gang, I'ma get these niggas something to think about. Make a lot of love to your bank account. Steady the numbers all in the fucking drop. Bag getting bigger and thicker, we making large amount. Penetrate the game with a smooth ass stroke. Gotta be about your money and all about making growth. Every day you moving silent maneuvers just like a goat. Motherfucking breadcrumbs, I'm grinding for the whole loaf. It's a goat. Racks on me every day, kettle. Big bag on me like Santa. Lit up in his bitch, no cap. Smash it, mix sticks, no pop. Boat pulled up in a better. Nigga hang cause they know my money rent up. Got the age up it like we in Atlanta. If a nigga play, I better fuck him like a teller. Racks on me every day, kettle. Big bag on me like Santa. Lit up in his bitch, no cap. Smash it, mix sticks, no pop. Boat pulled up in a better. Nigga hang cause they know my money rent up. Got the age up it like we in Atlanta.
It's the real underground. Swamp Zito.
Yeah, we in the building with this shit, man.
Y'all know what it is. It's the real underground. We in the street. It's that lit. You know what I'm saying? Check this out, man. Swamp Zito. You got a project out right now?
Yeah, man. DT5, man. Go check out that DT5. It's on thatpiff.com.
What's DT5?
It's Deeper Thoughts 5, man. You feel me?
Deeper Thoughts 5.
I got 5 CDs. You know, I came in the game, like I said, about, like when I was 17. I dropped my first one. You know, that was Deeper Thoughts 1. And shit, we at 5 now.
I can dig it. I can talk that. You at 5?
Yeah.
Man, I just, it just registered in my head. Five. So the other one, is all of them on platforms?
Yeah, all of them on that pill. But see, I'm just now getting my business situated to where all my music is going to be on all platforms.
Okay.
But all my CDs are on that pill.
Okay.
Yeah.
Out right now, man. So I go to that pill and get 1 through 5. What kind of growth you think you done had from since 1 through 5?
Oh man, a lot of growth, man. Like elevation, everything. You know, every day is elevation. You know, like shit. I feel like a lot of people fuck with my music. You know, but a lot of people didn't wanna really fuck with me on that music back then. You feel me? Like you know, like I ain't know what it was, but you know, niggas didn't want to fuck with me on no feature. I hit a nigga up, man, let me get a feature.
Niggas don't want to fuck with you, know, they like, say you doing something.
Yeah, niggas didn't want to fuck with a nigga, you know, like, but shit, now it's like, niggas want features, yeah. You feel me? And like, and I'm still a real nigga, like, I'm gonna get to you for a low prize, you know, a nice prize, but I still remember them days you weren't really fucking with me like that, you feel me?
Yeah, yeah, man.
That part. Hey, but that nigga Pup, man, that nigga shit.
My bad.
That nigga Pup. That nigga Yellow Boy. Yeah, Breaker. You know, like them was, you know, them niggas real, man. Pup and Yellow Boy, them niggas gave me, you know, verses within a heartbeat. You
feel shout me? Out to Highway Yellow, man.
Yeah, switch shout out to Highway Yellow and real shit, man. Hey, shout out Magnolia Elvis. Yeah, he was that one, you know.
The motherfucking GOAT.
He recorded the first project.
The motherfucking
goat. Yeah, me and that's back in Mo Cuss days and shit. Yeah, he was right there. Like I used to fucking talk.
Yeah,
then
yeah.
Like shit, my mom and his people stayed, you know, right there together. So
yeah
top.
You fucking with
guy.
The right one.
Yeah, that's my guy right there. So hey, shout out to Top Key, man.
Hey, let's introduce another one of these songs.
Shout out Magnolia, man. Yeah. Shout out Magnolia for real, man. I love Magnolia. They show a lot of love, man. Shout out my niggas in the dope. You know, Doe Town was popping. We in the building.
Let's check out another one of these videos, man. Which one you want to let them check out?
Hey, man, run that Keep Your Head Up on.
Keep Your Head Up featuring 20K Lee.
Yeah, hey, shout out 20K Lee on these niggas.
Yeah, I've been seeing her doing her thing.
Yeah.
Man, I do this shit for my mom and my daughter, you hear me? Real. Cheeto.
This is a benefit.
Take a look up at the sky and just visualize. Sometimes I just sit and ride wondering, am I ever gonna make it out? Then I realize the odds against me. They want me locked up in prison. Instead of praying for my success, they pray I'm stuck behind fences. But fuck them. They know I'm thugging. I done been through so much bullshit. Sometimes my mind gets to telling me go empty out of full clip. But I reconsider when I think about my little daughter. No matter what, I know that she gon' need a motherfucking father for real. Say what you know about this thing called depression. Lord, can you hear me if you can? God, I swear I've been stressed. And I need a blessing in so many ways. Cause I'm on the urge of shooting a pussy nigga in his face. So watch your words when you speak on my name. So many change, it's a shame. But I still remain to maintain. Using my brain when I make my decision. But why my thoughts is so wicked? Trying my best to stay focused. But they want me to get this.
So cold, I just gotta stay strong. Can't let them knock me off the road, man. I just gotta make it home. That's why I stay up in my zone. I did all this here on my own. Feel like I'm in this world alone. I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking
like
head
I'm
up.
In this world alone.
I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking head up.
I told myself don't trust nobody and love will get you murked. Man, I refuse to let these niggas put me on the shirt. Your own brother turn his back and put you in the hearse. Rather be on my way to the top than on my way to 6 feet in the dirt. That's why that strap under my pillow, I'm safe and patiently wait for niggas hating, trying to cross me or spray me on the daily. I'm trying to run it up. And shit, I know these niggas plotting, but I don't give a fuck. Raising the bucks to a whole nother level. I'm making growth, I'm just trying to do better. But they won't let us, we ain't shit what they tell us. I'm a felon, but I keep that weapon in to teach you a lesson. So don't test my second guess me, by your head I'm a blessing. I just let my mind bleed through this microphone. And people don't wanna give you flowers till you fucking gone. I put my blood, sweat, and tears in these songs. And if a nigga fuck me over, I'ma send his ass.
In the world so cold, I just gotta stay strong. Can't let them knock me off the road, man. I just gotta make it home. That's why I stay up in my zone. I did all this here on my own. Feel like I'm in this world alone. I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking
like
head
I'm
up.
In this world alone.
I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking head up.
I'm hearing voices in my head, it's like insane asylum. Can't let the opposition nigga have to blank somebody. You ain't believe me when I said I'm gonna be famous, probably. Wishing on my downfall, don't that mean you can't decide it. Every time I walk up in a spotlight, like the bank beside me. I'm 100 and you not, you probably trade your partner. Real cold as fuck, look, you better keep a blanket on you. And watch your back when you outside, ain't no need for you to think about
it. I just gotta stay strong. Can't let them knock me off the road, man. I just gotta make it home. That's why I stay up in my zone. I did all this here on my own. Feel like I'm in this world alone. I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking head up. I'm in this world alone.
It's real underground.
I'm staying silent forever, no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking head up.
Swamp G, though. You know what I'm saying? Waldo in the building, y'all know what it is.
I'm staying solid forever,
featuring
no matter what the situation. Keep your motherfucking head up.
From Hope.
Shout out 20K,
right? Yeah, I've been seeing her doing her thing. Who shot that video right there?
My nigga Austin, man. He go by, you know, his real name Austin Dean, but he go by Stone Cold.
He from Arkansas?
Yeah, he from Magnolia.
Yeah, he did his thing,
he cold. 50-50-50. 50 production, man.
He did his thing.
You know, that nigga on some other shit.
Yeah, he did his thing.
Salute, man. Shout out to my nigga Austin.
So yeah, man. Swamp G though in the motherfucking building. We done checked out 3 songs so far. That lit. We just checked out the video for that Keep Your Head Up. And we checked out the video coming into the show. That what did we check out coming into the show? 3 Point.
Yeah, we checked out 3 Point.
You know what I'm saying? All these songs on which project?
Well, two of them on Deeper Thoughts, and one of them, I don't think Lit ain't came out yet.
Okay. You said so that was exclusive.
Yeah, that was exclusive.
Yeah. All right. You got any upcoming projects and upcoming shows?
Yeah, I mean, I got a lot of, you know, new shit. I'm finna get ready to, you know, drop this new shit with Bankroll. You know, me and Bankroll just did some shit.
Bankroll Freddy.
Yeah, we
all
just did
shit.
So I'm finna drop with him, and like me and DJ Drewster, we finna, you know, be on the road a lot. You feel me? So like just tune in. I'm finna have a little tour date and put all that shit out. You know, shit, and that's how we gonna do.
Hey man, see that's big shit. You fucking with some real player, real live players right
yeah,
there.
I'm trying to
you
do it,
know what I'm saying?
Like me.
Fucking with some real heavy hitters right there.
Yeah.
What you think about? What you going to South by Southwest? I see they canceled it. You see you doing big shit.
Yeah, we was in the building.
Y'all was going.
We was in the campaign.
The boy Sauce TV. Now, yeah, like, hey. Magnolia, they said they were going.
Yeah, we was in the campaign real hard down there. Posters, shirts, all that shit. But yeah. Shit, you know. I mean, it's cool. It'll come back.
Yeah, I can dig it. Hood Nick same weekend, so y'all might well show up. Yeah. Doomers, Arkansas. Right, you ain't got to
drive
it.
Yeah,
Doomers, you know
yeah.
Saying?
Talking about that's this weekend, right?
It's the same weekend as South by Southwest. Okay. The 20th.
Nah,
March 20th.
Yeah.
So this weekend.
Nah, that Bankroll in Camden on the 20th.
On that Friday.
Yeah, I'm
on
up
that
there.
Friday, yo.
Yeah.
And Saturday is Hood Nick and Doomers. Yeah. It's both days, but Saturday be the main day.
Okay.
This week, I'm trying to think, what's this week? This week, there's some shit coming up this week. Star Lido gonna be in
the
building.
Yeah, we be in the building. Yeah, we VIP with them niggas, Lido and them.
Friday, March 13th at Empire. Shout out my dude, Twomp G. He got his release party Friday, March 13th at 428.
Okay.
Let's see here. March 20th, Hood Nick, Mo 3. That's the Dumas. Let's see here. March 20th, that's the Bankroll Freddy and Camden.
Yeah.
And then, matter of fact, exclusive April 11th. That's Good Friday, Easter weekend, Young 2 in Camden. So, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the right spot in Camden, Arkansas.
Hey, man, shout out my nigga Taki.
Yeah. Shout out that boy Taki, man. So, check this out. We're going to check out 3 songs so far. What's the next song you want to introduce?
What's it? What else over there, man?
I got that. I got the video for Rose Petal. I got the
video. We gonna do part of the songs on that one.
Do MP3. Which one?
Yeah, let me see what I sent you.
This exclusive MP3. You sent me. Let's see here. A song called.
How many more? 2.
You got Rich Decisions, Bad News, and Safe.
Run that on Rich Decisions on me.
Explain this, man.
I mean, okay, Rich Decisions, you know, it was like, you know, me and my nigga came to the city, you know, we had a blast, you know, we were kicking it hard in the motherfucker, you know, so I was like, we put up at the yo, and, you know, I was like, shit, man, we need to get, you know, back on some, you know, back on this gutter shit. Gang on some shit. Gang shit, yeah. You know. Cause me and my nigga used to do music together a lot, but we ain't did nothing like currently. So shit, I sat out there about 15 minutes, came over some shit, you know. Came in this bitch, dropped that bitch, you feel me?
That's how long it take you come up with a song, 15 minutes?
It don't even take that long. Shit. I really freestyle. Like I can go in that bitch right now and shit and just go. So but
freestyle the whole thing, you punch in.
Yeah, I can punch. Well, basically, I'm going to punch in. You feel me? That's what I'm going to do. But if I want to freestyle the whole thing and stop, like, I can do that too.
That's the dude.
But I'm going to tell you some real shit, though. This real right here. Like, when I drop my music, like, I organize my freestyles. You feel me?
What you mean?
You know, like, just say I fuck around and get my voice memo on my phone and I rap it. Feel me? Boom, I'm just freestyling, though.
And then you go back.
Feel me? I'm just freestyling, though. But then, you know, I listen to it, you feel me? Like, damn, that shit hot. I like that. Boom. I like that hook. Boom. I'm throw that. I like it. Boom. Then, you know, I'm done with it.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yeah.
That's an organized freestyle.
Yeah.
That's why we say, you know, we style, you know. Hey, real shit.
Yeah.
Yeah,
hey, this that
style for free.
I need to drop that style for free on them niggas. That freestyle on them. You think I need to drop that one on them tonight?
This that Rich Decisions right here, man.
I check that Rich Decisions.
Swamp G, though.
So we in the building, bro. Niggas know what that
means. Waldo, ASMO.
No time. Hey, shout out everybody in the door. Okay. Everybody in Magnolia. Hey, shout out my nigga Bankroll Freddy, nigga. We finna turn up.
We pop the tags, they rollin' with me. And if you touch me, that's your ass. The clip's extended. We flip that door so fucking fast. We move it quickly. I gotta bake this fucking bread. I'm talking jiffy. I'm wondering which state I'ma land. Them Rich Decisions. Nigga, I been in the streets, chasing cheddar, when it's storming anywhere. And it don't matter, check the schedule. Gotta make my pockets fatter. We just cruising on a canoe. Niggas wouldn't even have a powder. Almost at the finish line. Gotta climb the fucking ladder. I can see me at the Grammys giving respect to the homies. This little baddie keep looking, she wanna sex on me. I got a text from your little bitch, she in the bed lonely. I might just pull up and fuck her ass on some honey. Then it's a rap, you would think I was a monk. Swinging city to city in the jungle like a monkey. It's 4 down, 30 yards out, I'm a lunch. But put it up from the dirty bitch, we make a way. And ain't even gotta be on the field to make a play. We master gas on niggas' ass, that's perfect. You take my bag, then I'm gon' take your face. Running, but this shit no race. Bitch, I feel like dog, cause we just blew a bag by mistake. Me and Swamp G-Bo got the streets hot, we tryna make a play. Pray for young nigga coming my way. I promise you, I put him up in the way. Pull on your session and don't wear your spray. Your bitch got the addy, I fuck for the day. Ooh, we just got the drop, get it in, we gon' get it. I spin again when we see him, I make him stop when they see the Glock. Flexing on them bitch ass niggas popping, he tags. Dropping bags on them fine ass women popping they ass. Remember back when I was broke, had to borrow my water to bag. Every time I get a chance, the shit on them, I'm on their ass. Me, my niggas running up, probably ship it through the up. They kinda stop, but that's what's up, cause we still running up them balls. I hope your boy don't try your luck. 100 shots, man, you can't duck. You think Lil Wayne was in this big way, that Drake gon' clap for Lil Swamp, nigga. Running shit that like I'm dick. Like this. They little bit boo, that's so juicy, got me feeling like bitch. Yeah. Bitch, I'm here to get a bag when I'm in the city. Yeah. I got the guap, we pop the tag. They rolling with me. Yeah. And if you touch me, that's your ass. The clips extended. Yeah. We flip that door so fucking fast. We move it quickly. I gotta bake this fucking bread. I'm talking jiffy. I'm wondering which state I'ma land. The Rich Decisions. Nigga, I've been in the streets.
Yeah, man, we in the building with him, man. Done rapping shit, got gang shit. Yeah, that part.
Wall motherfucking dope. Yeah. Dope town. You know what I'm saying? ASAP Mo Columbia.
What's up,
Kim.
Dog?
You
good?
Come on, you good? You know what I'm saying? Check this out, man. We just checked out the song. Is that out right there?
We just dropped that. That ain't even mixed our master, bro. Like,
so
we
was
just
exclusive.
We just dropped that just to let them hear. You know, that ain't even.
Niggas gonna be trying to screen record.
Yeah, that ain't mixed or mastered or nothing. We just now finna get that mixed and mastered.
Hey, man, look at y'all get some real exclusive shit right now. So check this out, man.
Fat B, what's happening, nigga? I see you.
Fat B, what's good, big bro?
Put your social media out there, man, where they can find you.
Hey, man, you can find me on YouTube, Swamp Gito. You feel me? On everything together. SWAMP, you know, GDOE, everything together, you feel me? You can find me on Facebook, Dedrick Turner, you feel me? On Instagram, Swamp Gito. You know, let's get it.
Check this out, man. The question of the day, man, I've been asking folks, let me ask you, if somebody came to Swamp Gito and they want to buy one of y'all, you know, niggas been talking about this Megan Thee Stallion situation, selling their masters, talking this, I never sell my master, I will sell my masters. They came to you and say, Swamp Gito, shit, man, I'm trying to buy the master to one of your songs for 50 bands. You going to sell it or not?
I'm going to tell that nigga, fuck no.
Why not?
You ain't finna own me. You ain't finna own nothing that got anything to do with me. Like, fuck no. I can make way more money by me owning that shit myself than letting you buy me out for 50 G's.
But this my argument with folks. I'm saying, you said you can make more money, but he just tried to give you the money.
He trying to give you the 50 G's.
50 G's.
50 G's ain't no money.
So, but thing is, it's a for sure 50, but you don't know what you going to make with it in your hand.
You know what I'm going to tell him? 50 G's ain't no money.
For one song.
50 G's ain't no money.
100.
I can make a million or two off this. But, hey, man. Hey, look, I ain't even going to put my nigga bankroll business out. But, look, man. I can make some bread off this one track. You feel me? You ain't finna buy my masters for no 50
bands. What about one of your old songs?
I'm gonna get the swamp dig, goddamn. You might get hustle. You might get that nigga. See, my mama, my daughter needs some toys, and my mama needs to go to the casino. Goddamn it,
shit. Volume one.
You can have the whole DT one, nigga. Shit. All it.
Yeah, man, we just been talking about this, man. You know, everybody talking about this Megan Thee Stallion, talking about she got 40% of her.
Right, right.
You know what I'm saying? So it's like she making millions and she getting 40% of millions. A lot of people saying she got that's some bullshit. A lot of people saying she is good for upcoming artists. So it's like mixed emotions about it. Yeah,
I feel, you know.
Yeah, man, this business shit, though, man, it's deep as hell.
Man, it's so deep about, like, this business shit, you know, it's 90% business, 10% talent, you know. Shout out my nigga Poop, my Irma South. It's 90%, you know, business, 10% talent. Nice. Don't forget to get your business. It ain't even no forget. Get your business straight. All artists. Yeah. Anything, not even artists. Anything that you selling or you own yourself or anything, get your business straight.
Right.
You feel me?
And that shit expensive.
Yeah, and that shit expensive.
You gotta buy the copyright. Pay for ASCAP shit.
Oh, man.
Pay for a trademark.
Oh, man.
It's like,
I done been out of so many bands, you feel me? Like, I'm talking about after I got this bankroll feature, bro, I was out of some bands after that.
Yeah,
now I'm already out of some bands.
Now you gotta go try to make that flip.
Yeah, like, you know, damn, I'm scraped with shit.
This shit is like, it's legit trapping.
We legit trapping. Yeah, we trapping.
You gotta take your trapping mentality and apply that shit to the rap game.
Hey, but I'm gonna tell you, man, I'm telling you, my nigga, these niggas they don't know how to apply. You gotta apply that shit. You gotta apply pressure. You feel me?
Yeah, right.
Once you apply that pressure, bro, it's gonna happen.
Right. You gotta stay consistent.
And take yourself seriously. And the bigger key is pray to God, ask Him for it, and thank Him. Thank that man.
And also work towards
it. And work towards it, man. And tell him you know what you're doing wrong. You feel me? But you ask for, you know, ask for forgiveness. He got you.
Daddy Pooh, you got something coming up?
Yeah, man. I got this mixtape on the way, man. My life. You know
my life?
Yeah.
When they drop it?
It ain't even finished, Mr. Man. I ain't got the Mr. Master.
It's just on the way.
It's just raw. You know what I'm talking about? We focus on Swamp Gito. Album right now, his mixtape, you know what I'm talking about, after that shit, you know what's up.
I got you.
Hey, I got shit in the store.
I already know. Yeah, that nigga got dictionaries.
So whenever it's time to release, man, it's up.
That nigga had 5 CDs before I came out. My first one. Ready.
See, we're going to do it in an organized way.
Yeah. Yeah, that part.
We're going to put our focus on this, man. Then we're going to put our focus on this, man. And we're going to, you know what I'm saying?
Make yeah, instead of spreading out the focus.
Yeah, like just scrambling around. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, that part.
You got too much going on, especially when you're trying to build. You know what I'm saying? We building.
I dig. Put that social media out there one more time for me, bro.
Man, look, check me out. You can check my, you can look me on YouTube, Swamp Gdo, SWAMPGDOE, everything together. You can look me up on Facebook, Dedrick Turner. You feel me? You can look me up on Snapchat, Swamp Gdo, Swamp Jeezy, you know, whatever, you know. My nigga Daddy Pup, man, you know, look my nigga Daddy Pup up on YouTube, Daddy Pup. Or Charvo Smith.
On Facebook.
Yeah, that part.
You know, I'm talking about SoundCloud, Daddy Pup.
Yeah, we finna, hey. And SoundCloud, Audio YouTube, Mac, Daddy all Pup. That shit on iTunes and Apple Music and shit. Just know, my business is almost here, and we coming, bro.
It's up.
Yeah. We finna break the internet.
It's up, man.
Swamp Zito, Wild on the motherfucking business. What song you want to take them out with?
Man, what else I seen you, man?
In the MP3s, you got Safe. You got Bad News, and you still got a couple of video options.
Okay, what you think I should take them out with, Kenfo?
Man,
Safe, Bad News, take them out with Rose them, Petal. Man,
you think I? You gonna do it?
Shit,
I'm feeling good. You want me to sample it? Just let them hear it.
Nah, I wouldn't need
separate. You don't want me to let him hear it yet? Nah, I ain't gonna. Yeah. I let him hear that bankroll shit.
We gonna
I let him hear that bankroll shit, bro.
You have to come back later. You don't want
to
think
about it. Nah, don't let him hear that bankroll shit.
Is that in my email?
I sent it to you, but you know, I was just sending it to you.
Okay, that's what I'm gonna take it out off the air, though.
Hey, I tell you what, yeah, I tell you what, run that. Run that safe.
Run that safe on them, man.
Safe. What's safe about? What's safe about?
That safe is about, you know, basically, go get you a bank account. You know, niggas, go get y'all a bank account. Don't have a lot of bread on you at all time, cause niggas hungry. You know, niggas ain't got the same grind you do. You feel me? Yeah. So niggas be wanna hit this and shit. You know, so go get your bank account. You know, make them niggas go have to rob the bank instead of you. You going to kill me, bitch? I ain't got nothing on me but a dollar. Hey, that's it. Well, hey. That's what you want, all right?
Hey, and to take that even a step further, we was just talking about that music business shit. You wanna get that bank account? Get you a tax ID number and go get that bank account and your company name.
Right.
You know
then you can file taxes. You hear what I'm saying?
Right.
That part.
That's what we working on.
Yeah, man.
Hey, man. This that safe right here, man. Hey, we finna get about this thing. Sauce of the Toss is coming up at 10 o'clock. So go get your drink, go get your blunts, go take your piss. Whatever you got to do, go do it right now,
hey,
man.
We might got some shit we need to put on that, man.
Yeah, we going
to
put some shit on
Sauce of the Toss. Stick around. We here.
You got your... That's an iPhone on top.
Yeah.
Got the big red, red in the safe. Oh, I got them.
on the ground, get the fuck up out of here. Sauce, the toss is coming up in about 10 minutes. Y'all get ready, man. Swamp Zito, y'all can follow him on all social media platforms.
Say
everywhere.
Y'all rapping shit, nigga. In this bitch, man. Hey, man. New shit, man. You're coming. Featuring Bay Road Freddy. I got some new shit coming. Featuring my nigga Daddy Pup. I got some motherfucking, a lot of new shit coming I ain't gonna speak about. But, like, hey, stay tuned, you hear me? We making move. We gonna take another step for the game, you know.
Y'all everybody, be on the lookout.
We in it.
Hey, man. That's what I'm gonna do, man. I'm finna log out, but I'm gonna just flip. I'm gonna go out with a video. I've been wondering why these videos back. Which one?
The box.
Box challenge.
Shout out to everybody.
Shout out to everybody did the box challenge. Hey, that shit hard. Everybody, you know, I heard everybody's hard, you know. And shout out to Roddy Rich too. Straight up.
It's the real underground. Swamp Zito.
The gang get popped, drink like I'm straight out of socks. Bitch, we been over getting the crop. I'm married to the motherfucking block. Woo, woo, stroke on it, bitch so good. She wanted to pay me. He play, I'm a rocker, feel like I'm feeling like Jay-Z. He looking for his hoe. Google Maps out. Introduced her to that pole. She took a nap now. Turn a nigga into a ghost. No Snapchat. Straight for your motherfucking hat. 60 pussy ass nigga wanna count. Smash your chick on some Louis. She's all at the beach and shit. Check out her drip. I'm making her leak and shit. Rotate them, get tilted. Cheese out the streets and shit. Niggas ain't really on fire. They seemingly fresh as fuck. Every time I step on the scenery, y'all little bit wanna fuck on the boat. She know I'm rocking fit, on my draw. 2020 vision is the you we taking out. Hit the road, shoot the Memphis, try to get my shit to dog. I'm a certified hustle, get bucket for Arkansas. I can tell by the way she walk if the ass fake or not. I can tell by the way it smell if that Drake really wrong. If it ain't about the chiller, then it ain't no need to. No. I'm all about the money conversation, and I know my time coming. I'm being patient, got the game locked down like I'm Gary Payton. Trippin' like the rain, no drop. Fuck with the gang, get popped. Drink like I'm straight out of socks. Bitch, we been over getting the crop. I'm married to the motherfucking block. Woo, woo. Stroke on it, been so good, she wanted to pay me. He play, I'm a rocker, feel like I'm feeling like Jay-Z. He looking for his hoe. Google Maps out. Introduced her to that pole. Straight for your motherfucking hat. 60 puts an ass nigga wanna cap. I'm